The Kings had no business being in the goddamn play-ins, but hey, they went ahead and beat the Lakers and let go of Vlade Divac because you chose Marvin Bagley over Luka Doncic. Durr!